Motivational Monday, and sometimes you get started early in the morning by going and no one inspires you late at night. Listen, everyone talks about work hard, play hard, but what does that really mean? What is it that goes and inspires you? What does it make you want to work hard? It could be your family, it could be contributing to your church, it could be just the art of working hard, or it could be your friends. But the reality of the situation is you can have a million failures. Listen, I failed more than most people have, multiple people put together, as a matter of fact. But all you need is that one great success. And that one great success can literally start with a small success. For me, it started with that first flip. And then from there, I built and built and built. For so many of my students, it starts with that very first deal. And they build and they build. Maybe it's getting that first lender. Maybe it's getting that first approval on an REO that you first purchased. But realistically, you just need one success to build. All the other past failures don't matter. So what is it that's going to go and motivate you for Motivational Monday? Well, sometimes the work hard, play hard creed is a little overused, but let's see what that really means. See, if you're gonna play, then the world needs to be your playground. If what I'm about to show you doesn't motivate you, then few things really will. Check this out. When your motivation is, you get to overlook the world, and the world's be your playground. You can do what you want, when you want, whenever the hell you want to, then that's motivating. This is Motivational Monday, and we'll see you next week. In the meantime, work hard.